Took a week to go down. Recollect and see how crazy it sound. The whole town's on a mission, adolescent.
Penitentiary bound.
Not introducing y'all triggers.
Since birth, I said I'm getting bigger. Just another wild ass nigga.
But he was feeling oppressed. The presence was a ghetto girl.
Could be no sex without that gold Lexus.
But little Trigger was heartbroken. He had to get his papers.
Seeing visions of people smoking and niggas catching papers. Got his man from around the corner.
We'll call him Lil Mo.
Been in so many reform schools.
They had to let him go.
Here's where the plot thickens. They got a plot to make a profit with their Glock spitting.
They call a spot.
Hitting locks with their guns blowing.
Somebody's gonna die tonight. Still no one's known. So they kept going. Catching dealers coming out their cars.
Will they survive?
Two semi-automatic guns.
Them niggas die.
Plus nobody in the hood. It's like they celebrate their death and wish they could die.
So peep the lesson, but wait a minute, back the pressures. She snorting dope in the backseat of Trigg's Lexus. Teardrops and closed caskets.
It's Lil Trigger.
Now Lil Mo was a soldier to the fullest. Down for his homies, always the first to spit bullets.
All he wanted was to be a thug.
Never pictured his truest homeboy would fall in love.
Here's where it get ya.
Now Precious is pregnant. Lil Trigger is happy, he wants to marry you now.
Not knowing he ain't your daddy.
Precious was slow while Lil Trigger was making dope.
She's slipping to secret places and getting with Lil Mo.
The neighborhood's buzzing, yo. Now people are talking. Lil Trigger's getting pictures
of the both of them walking. The head couldn't understand
how a baby's mama could disappear with another man
and his best friend.
Now jealousy's dangerous, and if you don't believe me, then watch the way that this story ends.
And maybe you see,
there ain't no heroes or villains, ain't no pleasure in killing. Get the smoke from the cap, pillin' a man with no villains and closed caskets. Teardrops and closed caskets.